A group of Australian scientists has undertaken a monumental trek to unlock the Earth's climate history. The ice core samples they've collected have shed light on what life was like up to a million years ago. And what's just as fascinating is the picture they paint of our future.
You could liken it to a modern-day wagon train pushing headlong into an icy wilderness.
Not knowing what we had ahead of us. Wake up each day, stay calm, keep plodding along until we made it to where we had to go.
2 days before Christmas last year, 15 intrepid scientists and a support crew set off from Australia's remote Antarctic Casey Research Station. Their destination? A 3,200-metre-high ice mountain named Little Dome Sea, a mere 1,200 exhausting kilometres away, and hiding a very large piece of our planet's weather history.
That will give us a climate record dating from about present, continuous through to about 1.2, maybe 1.4 million years.
To achieve that, high-tech drills were driven deep into the subterranean ice to extract ice cores, bursting with a scientific roadmap of discoveries.
We can measure the impurities and gases that get trapped in the snow when we take these ice cores and relate them to how the climate has been varying in the recent past, and then be able to extend that further back.
Ice cores recovered so far by the team only date back a mere 200 years.
As you can see, it doesn't look much like ice because they're quite shallow. This one's from about 6 metres down.
Further core extractions are already being planned for next summer with the aim to extract ice from an incredible 3 kilometres down.
An ice core that extends over that period will give us a temperature record. There would be no varies with those ice ages. And also a direct measurement of what the atmospheric composition was like.
And no matter what challenges were put to us, we made it through. It is something that I will never forget.
Tim Collins for 10 News First.